J.R.R. Tolkien talked about the fairy tale as a unique genre of literature, a good catastrophe. There's always something that goes terribly wrong, and it almost looks hopeless. But then the amazing thing happens is that what appeared to be virtually hopeless turns out to happen, and there's a good turn of events, and they live happily ever after. And already in the book of Genesis, we have what looks like an innocent beginning. Then we have this horrible turn of events where people rebel against God. It messes up their relationships. It brings in sibling rivalries. Eventually it brings about warring parties and all kinds of bad things. But then God looks down on this. And God says, I'm not going to let that rebellion, that conflict, be the final answer. And God chooses a people. And he says, in this people, I'm going to start to rework the whole thing. Already there, we see that there's, in the midst of the terrible, tragic complexities of the human condition and all of its brokenness, that God enters in and begins to do some new things. The biblical story, as Tolkien says, it has the structure of the fairy tale. Something goes horribly wrong, and then the amazing thing is there's a turnaround, and they live happily ever after. And in the case of the Bible, it's a true story. It's the true fairy tale.